Hello friends, namaste, and once more you are most welcome to quick, easy and simple way of making day-to-day sabzi curry sessions ongoing on a July month. Now this is the last Thursday of a July month and this will be our last sabzi recipe, but don't worry, there are so many recipes are still missing. So if you want to see any particular recipe, just comment below and I will definitely consider first in a queue. So now today I'm going to make a cauliflower sabzi with a yogurt. Now sounds interesting, right? It is interesting. So for that, you will need a half of the cauliflower, medium size of cauliflower. So I just washed it and I cut it, the cauliflower florist out of it. So now I am going to heat up the oil and let's start to make our sabzi. Okay, so our oil is hot. So into my pan, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. And while it's already spluttering, I'm adding some asafoetida. That's a hint. And I have added a crushed green chili and garlic. Now we also have to add ginger, but I don't have right now, so I only taken this two. Now it's pretty much done. We don't have to fry them more. So into that I'm adding now turmeric powder and again mix it. Okay, and now it's time to add our cauliflower into it. So add it. Add salt and that's it. Mix it. Okay, so I mix it everything and my flame is on medium right now and I'm just going to now, you know, sprinkle some water drops on the top. That's it, very little bit, you know. And we have to let it cook all together like that only. Okay, so now I'm going to cover this and we have to let it cook on a medium flame. Okay, so now it's been a 5 minutes. Our cauliflower sabzi is cooking on a medium flame. So let's soften it and, you know, just quickly stir it. It smells nice. Now, you know, this cauliflower are actually the half cook. Now, my husband and me doesn't like the very cook, properly cook, 100% cook cauliflower sabzi. But if you like that one, cook it more. Even you can, you know, make a small chunk so it will really fasten up the process of the cooking. So now this is done. So now it's time to spice up our sabzi. So let's add all the spices into it. Add 1 teaspoon of coriander and cumin powder and 1 teaspoon of red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. That's it. And now again mix it. Now these are the really basic simple spices which will make your sabzi amazing. Okay, so now as you can see that I mix the spices. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to simply off my stove. I'm going to cover my pan and we have to wait for like 2 minutes. Okay, so now it's been like 3 minutes. Our sabzi has been resting after it's done. So now it's time to add our last two final ingredients. That's yogurt and coriander leaves. Now why yogurt at this time? Because when you are going to add the yogurt in the really hot sabzi, it will start to relieve its water and your sabzi will be become watery. So that's why it's really preferable that off your stove, rest your sabzi for some time, but it should be warm, not hot, and then add yogurt into it. So now let's add yogurt. So let me open my sabzi. Wow, look at it. Now, you know what? This is a 2 tablespoon of yogurt. Now for that, I really wish you use the yogurt which is not, you know, really tangy. Otherwise your sabzi will be super tangy. And add and sprinkle cilantro and that's it. Mix it all very well. And see, you can see the texture of the yogurt. That's what, you know, that's what we need. So mix it and your sabzi is done. Cauliflower sabzi with yogurt. Isn't it interesting? Try this and let me know how it turned out. Hey guys, so that's it for my today's session. Hope you really like the cauliflower sabzi with yogurt. Please do like with this recipe and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. I will see you soon with lot many recipes. Till then, take care. Goodbye.